friend, is he? How'd you know him?
Me, him and Leon grew up together. It's like our older brother. He looked out for us. We were tight.
What changed?
Too many friends' funerals. When Zeke got sent down for 3 years, me and Leon got out.
And now he's out. He wants you back.
Not someone you say no to.
Can't let people push you around. Can't let him tell you what to do for the rest of your life.
His sister's on the way in.
She's gonna be too late.
He's had no output for 20 minutes. I think it's time to stop.
Okay, let's not be hasty. Can we have another milligram of adrenaline, please?
Oh, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault.
Who are you?
I was driving the digger that hit the gas main.
Dylan, Cal's right. We should stop. We've done all that we can. It's just time to let him go.
Yeah, okay. I'm a fair crack.
Okay, time of death?
21:41.
Have you seen the girls? I left them in the relatives room.
Well, I thought they were here.
Yeah, well, they were.
You're gonna pay for what you've done!
He's got a gun!
Whoa, easy, son. All right, easy.
He killed Leon!
Peter, get out of here.
Zeke, put it down.
It's no one's fault but yours, Zeke. Leon'd still be alive if it weren't for you.
Cash, leave it. He's not worth it.
Well, then, big man, pull the trigger.
No, Sam, don't do it, okay?
You lying in there. Not him.
Safe to come out now.
Come see me sometime.
You okay?
I'm giving evidence against Zeke.
Good. Leon would have been proud of you standing up to him like that.
Just wish I'd done it sooner. Maybe then he'd still be here.